Hello there. Shit. Welcome back to Gizof! Jet Force Gemini Edition. In the last episode, what we did was we had to explore the world and save the people. And now we're in a lava planet and we're doing the same thing. Ah! All I know is that lava is not going to be good for my complexion. It's not going to be good for my state of mind. It's not going to be good for anything that I held or hold dear. As it takes off a whole chunk of life in one go. Which I'm not a big fan of, if I'm being completely straight with you. And it's not that I'm not a fan of it because I think it's unfair. I don't think it's unfair, it's lava. I'm just not a fan of it because I'm not very good at avoiding it. Right. Kill as many as I can. Then get the full health. Yes. Then save the guy. Then try not to die. Get the Gemini upgrade. Okay. Now then. Trying to get my special equipment out. Right, now then switch to pistol. So we can kill guys straight away. Nice. Right, let's get out of here. So we saved the guys we need to save, correct? No one else is down here waiting for me. Oh, yeah, there is someone else. There are two left in this level. Right then. Also, let me just check real quick if I did save the people appropriately and I don't have to do that level again. We'll see. Ica. Mizar's Palace. Rith Essa. Yes. Four saved. Zero left. Okay. The spawn ship actually did quite well. And Cerulean, everyone saved, for now. Right, let's go. What the hell? Okay, this is a giant mouth. Not a big fan. We've got some grenades now, though. I saved the last two. Whoa. Land. Jump. I'm gonna need to throw a grenade in there, aren't I? Or can I just walk in? Let's see. I can just walk in. Alright. I'm inside and yucky thing now. That looks like you guys got sucked in too, eh? Ah. God damn it. I'm used to the pistol being right next to the machine gun. That's not how it is anymore. Thanks to the advent of the homing missiles. Give me that gun. Right, what's left? Ooh! More you fuckers! Good, you're gone. I like how these guys sort of vomit. They bleed and they vomit. They're like, bleh. Okay. Let's get out of here. I don't want to be inside of these guys' entrails anymore. I want to be out of here. Right. You're dead! Now I should be able to get through. Why does this beast have an ant door in it? Who installed this? Okay. Alright. We're in some sort of bloody mess now. I'm gonna want you to die. That'd be great. Fuck you! I wish I had my sniper rifle. What does that have to do? May your aim be true! Damn it! Alright, back to pistol then. I could homing rocket, but I don't want to. Alright, you're dead. Oops. I had you on lockdown and then I missed. Because I let go of R. Like an idiot. Come on. There we go. These guys are very predictable because they only move in two places. Headshot. Never really noticed till now. Does headshots do more damage? I mean, do headshots do more damage? Does headshots do more damage? Yeah! Headshots do more damage, yeah! Okay, let's get out of here. Into a new area while also leaving the last area. Thorax. Thorax. Oh, the thorax. Oh, okay, it's a part of the body. We're still in this yucky thing. What, it's got windows? Why has it got windows? Oh, it doesn't matter. It's fine. Best not to think about it, eh? Okay. Let's get out of here. Yes! Give me my full ammo back. I bet there's gonna be some villagers just hiding out here, waiting for me to shoot them. There's another one remaining. Someone else is alive. Nope. Yeah, someone else is definitely alive. Okay. There you are! Motherfucker. Get out of here. Poor doggy. You're still alive? Get out of here. There we go. Now. What's next? More of you, motherfuckers. Okay, I see how it is. Yes, vomit for me. Mwahaha. That's a grenade. Are we done? Did I succeed? I did. Excellent. You don't have to tell me how close that was. I know. I have one hit point. Let's go through here. Ooh, life. Yes, and give me the five. Yes. It's all coming up Millhouse now. It's all good. Fuck you, buddy. No, I know I'm not home free yet. Okay. There are a few left. We'll see how that goes. Come on. Die, motherfucker. There we go. Now I can get myself that full health Gemini. Full health. So tasty. Okay. Now let's go through here. Get out of here! Right. You dead? Someone's still alive, aren't you? There we go. Onward! You want to kill me, my friend? I'd like to see you try. I am Lupus, destroyer of men, ruler of the kingdom of Dog. And that's lava. Don't want to go in there. Bet your bottom dollar on that. Well, shit. Okay, well, here we go. Time to explore. Goodbye. Open up, Mr. Door. Thank you. Now then, what's down here? No! Platforming, why? Doesn't matter, it's just a series of tunnels. Just a series of tunnels, nothing to it. Let's get out of here. Now, don't fall off the fucking platform again, for God's sakes. Right. You fuckers wanna come through me? I'd like to see you try! I'm an action movie hero. I just shoot through a million bullets. Okay. Lupus might be the first character that I completed the Gemini on. I mean, the health. Could have made this more difficult by having this be covered with lava instead of water, but hey-o, I guess can't be choosers. Right, what's left? There we go. Let's press on. Oh. think that's it. I think I've got full Gemini now. Let's continue. There isn't much left of this episode, I don't think. I might have already gone over time. It doesn't particularly matter. As long as it's somewhere close to 20 minutes. Okay, this seems like a good place to stop. We'll get the red key and then we'll quit. For now. Not forever. Just for now. Ow. Oopsies. Okay. Let's go. I think that's it. I think I dealt with everyone. But let's just be sure. It's a screen transition. That's a screen transition too. Alright, well, see you guys next time when we choose which way to go. Thanks for watching, everyone. Bye! That was a horse.